Lift up the voice, O daughter of Geliam, cause it to be heard unto Laish, O poor Anathoth.